5-step shaft alignment procedure. First, we perform the pre-alignment checks. Safety procedures. Lockout and tagout of the machines. Visual inspection of the foundation, grout, and baseplate. Cleanup. Remove rust, scale, paint, and dirt from the bottom and around the feet. Replace damaged shim packs with new corrosion and crush-resistant shims, filling obvious gaps under the feet. Secondly, we perform a rough alignment and rough softfoot correction simultaneously. With all bolts loose, align machine to where it looks aligned by eye. With feeler gauge, find obvious gaps and fill them with shims, taking care of any rough softfoot condition. Retighten bolts to 100% torque. The goal is to minimize any coupling strain to ensure that the machine is alignable. Now it is time for step 3, the first alignment check with the laser system. Set up your laser alignment system. Take 2 sets of measurements to ensure repeatability. Ensure the misalignment is less than 0.5 millimeter at the coupling. In the 4th step, we diagnose and correct softfoot. Do this with the assistance of the laser system and feeler gauges. Aim to have all softfoot readings within 0.05 millimeter. Now it's time for final alignment to tolerance and documentation. Measure, make corrections, and achieve the final alignment to require targets within tolerances. Document your alignment work by saving the file. And print the report if required. The 5-step shaft alignment procedure. 1. Pre-alignment checks. 2. Rough alignment. 3. Initial laser alignment check. 4. Final softfoot check. 5. Final alignment and documentation. Learn all the fundamentals of shaft alignment. Order your free wall chart now. It's just a click away.